I'm often asked, how do I know when a painting is finished? Well, the reply is simple, it's never finished. I mean, it just stops in an interesting point. And I always feel that it's important not to overwork a painting. And in that, on that score, the gallery helps me quite a bit, because if I have a deadline, the deadline often stops it from getting completely overworked.